There's a new feast down.
Does it give you a tick?
No,
or just a flat damage?
I think it's
just flat damage.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah, so if you're very healthy, you can live another layer, so.
Very, very healthy.
We need to move more of that, guys. Circle's quite big. We've got a lot dead.
Down for this. It was said before the wipe.
Watch out where we place the volatile ejections a lot more. A lot of people got killed by it.
Ranged or melee?
Well, one person left one inside the ranged stack.
No,
so
they were all three were besides the ranged.
There's a new feast, guys.
Also, how many melee do we have? No, melee don't split up anymore. All melee stand on blue. Tanks will stand on green. And melee just move up and up to the other side of the room once you get targeted. By the volatile ejections. So melee all stack up at blue. Try to clear a few of the orbs over at the portal. High energy. Suck is incoming. There's one over right on the portal. See if we can clear that one. There's some more orbs around the range.
Three, two, one.
one.
When do we lost?
We lost after the next suck.
Soon.
3, 2, 1. So,
last note. Put one in the mid, Millie.
We have two comma reses.
Yeah, res one. Use one res on Millie.
Soon. 3, 2, 1.
Nice. We're not going up, guys. We're not doing Dark Vein now. We're going for Sun King Salvation.
Reloading quickly, I have unplayable lag.
We have to go up to get back, right?
Yeah. Or we all jump down and die, simple stuff.
Alright, could you guys give me a sum?
Just die, stop fighting them.
We are gathered here today to get it right. Repeat after me. I will not celebrate mediocrity. I will not worship empty shells. I will not listen to worthless noises. I will not subject myself to selective predictable choices. My time, my attention, my quality should not be bought and sold for convenience.
Yeah, so I only bought two. Is that Kev?
That's alright. I thought we could get a summon stone up for that. We're here yet. Assassins.
Do we want to get the gateway, by the way?
Yeah, we do.
This mirror should prove useful for helping you move throughout the castle. I know your soul is not tainted, even though you've been told so. Can you hear the rumble? Can you hear the rumble? See through the scars inside you. I can feel the thunder that's breaking in your heart. I can see through the scars inside you.
We're going up, aren't we?
Up here, guys.
Oh, my bad, guys. Our raid leader. It's Kevin, mate. I'm just a tank.
You're the raid leader.
I'm just a big, heavy tank.
You're my raid leader.
Okay.
You are important, bro. And Lee, by the way, fuck you with your one button spec.
Here we go.
You with your fucking 50 APM spec.
Hey, Thrash.
No. On bosses, mate.
Whoa.
You sure it's an entire button?
Unbelievable.
Could you play it from deadly?
Last Sun King Salvation, the logs do not lie. You had 51 casts per minute. Mine wasn't 81.
Alright. Downtime,
so,
mate.
You missed your easy spec.
I was getting the ads. What were you doing?
Currently more than you.
I know, mate.
I like sassy Kevin.
He's changed and his power's gone to his head.
Oh, and then we have a single target fight as well. You did a whopping 53 actions cost per minute.
Alright.
Uh-oh, Lee, what have you started?
But don't blame the spec though, Kevin. Come on.
I've been statistic. Okay. What's this about?
Blame the player.
He started something, so Kevin.
Alright. breaking my walls down, Kevin. I might cry.
Yeah. I got broad shoulders for you to cry on if you want to.
Any day.
Where do I check action spam in that?
Well, that's in Warcraft logs. So how many
heroes do you have? Yeah, but I don't
know. You see that under the tab casts.
Six.
Do we have any people that can change the heal?
I can, but then there's a melee who's gonna miss Windfury.
He can't.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Any priest would be good. Nice.
Yeah. Can we have both priests go healer? And are you guys holy or?
I think Brian should go healer.
That's because I'm not in your group.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, holy is better for this. As I'm aware, this boss should be quite similar on hero than it is on normal. So we're just gonna do the same thing as we did at normal. Same priority targets are here, but the assassins are bumped up to second highest priority, right below the infusers. As soon as they hit, I think it's about 30% HP, they start a cast. If they finish that cast, they're bumped way back up to 100% HP. So target those down, cleave the rest. As well as at the start, we're going to gather in all the occultists. And most, if not all of the healing that is being done is going to be targeted into skill pass and into the... pots that drop from the occultists. And priests, if you could put the guardian spirit on Kael'thas, but just make sure you don't double up on them. So Smexon, if you could do it first, and Tusk, if you could do it second, that'd be perfect. Just try to nuke as much health into Kael'thas as possible.
Just remember the imps explode now when you kill them.
And pouncing in the shade phase, the Ember Blast is on a random target now.
Not in the last blazing surge.
Yeah,
it targets a random player and phases them and start casting to you. The whole raid needs to get away and move.
Yeah, that's what I meant, sorry.
Yeah, so all we're going to do when the shade spawns is we're going to start at the left side of the room. We'll pull the shade to somewhere around there, and if everybody could stack up behind Kael'thas, we'll be able to soak the explosions, nuke down the shade, and whenever you're targeted, just walk in front of him, face into a wall, so the center of the room stays entirely clear of fire. And again, if the second set's shade spawns, we'll rinse and repeat, but on the other side of the room. Still three stacks. We want to focus as much of the healer's healing power into Kael'thas and not into the raid. So.
Thanks, Patrick. Nice of you.
Just waiting on David here. Are we gonna go without David? He's gonna restart his PC.
Can we remove him from the raid temporarily then? Because I don't know if boss skills. also, I don't think we have any. Well, maybe. If you're not a healer, but you do have healing spells, just pump him into Kael'thas at the start as well.
Thingy reset.
Huh.
We did it.
Hey, free loot.
Where's my loot? Too much wild spirit. Oh, you now have one wipe on this boss. Shit.
Has everyone got cooldowns back? Oh, we were good.
Nope.
No.
Nope.
Alright. Pogweb, doing it again then.
Maybe it's because David's character was still in the instance. That's kind of weird.
Yeah, might be.
Just scaled down to 26 now.
Alright, do we need a reset?
Can we even reset this boss?
Well, we just did it, so I'm shaming.
Yeah, but we still have the cooldowns, right? So, I don't know if we even... Fuck it, let's just try it. Can we have a gateway in the middle and behind the gate, please? So I'll just pull and use gateway. So if you have cooldown, remember to hit the boss at least once, or hit one of the mobs at least once. I'm fulling now. Get behind the gate. So, CD should be reset now, right?
No, 20 seconds.
Fine, fine. You didn't attack the mob then?
It's not all cool lamps.
Depends on the length of the series.
I'm good now then.
Spirit, so on Kael'thas. And full heals on Kael now. As much as possible. Melee, use the essence forms. Pedestals.
More of those fools seek to hinder us. Do not allow them to interfere.
I'll get this.
Another guardian, please.
Slow down healing a little bit, kill the assassins. No healing on kill now. So loot down the assassins first. Shade, you take the shade early.
Okay. Oh, watch out, because the imps explode now, guys.
Yeah, so, so you see the phoenixes, guide them away.
Don't run away.
Remember to stack up.
Blazing, move out of the way.
Ember. Use some healing cooldowns if needed. Nice link.
Let's move a little bit. Fire. Dodge that.
Supposed to run away with anything, yeah.
I'm drinking.
Another interruption from the castle guard. Dispose of them.
More assassins.
Additional guards are on route. Ensure
infusers.
Yeah, switch targets to infusers.
Can you get that vanquish on?
Assassin's life. Yeah, with the Ember Blast, we really need to stack up.
I
Is that you, David?
David? ¿Qué está pasando?
As soon as we pull this down as well, and the assassins die, just every DPS make sure to use the pedestals to pump some life into Kael'thas. We'll see if we can get him up a bit faster this time before the next set of ads spawn. It's okay if the vanquishers spawn, but we don't have the imps.
Yeah, if you interrupt the imps, they won't to melee. That's also good enough to say.
So start. So DPS, start pumping some life into him. Lee, you go put some life into him as well.
Yep, my imp wants to be free.
Is this too free right now?
I can get the vanquisher.
You've only had one.
Yeah. If we have another one, put it up and nuke the last 3% in him, please. As fast as possible. One more percent. Just do it.
Can we keep on?
No, just everyone stack up and die. We have too much shit out now.
Better that a healer call for it then, since Yana don't have push to talk. I have now.
Don't release.
Nice one, perfect.
So as well, guys, at the first set of ads, you can see some red circles going under certain people. Make sure you stay out of those red circles. It's an AoE to everyone inside. Even if you gain a little bit of DPS from it, it lowers the healing on Kael'thas. This is all about healing Kael'thas in the beginning as fast as possible, so don't hold the meters, and just make sure to give the healers as much room to heal as possible.
Yeah,
Of stamina. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm out of range.
Traitors! Gods, stop them!
One assassin in the back, guys. Alright, now pump as much healing as possible. If you can, use a pedestal.
Can one of the priests put up stamina buff, please?
Yeah, next Guardian Spirit.
Guardian Spirit is out.
Nuke everything you got into him. Right, good job, there we go. I'll get the Vanquisher, mate.
Aye.
Now, CC the Phoenixes and stack up behind the boss. Pull them a bit further to the wall. Not in front of the pedestals. Not in front of the pedestals. A lot further.
High energy.
Get Luxon up. Right, use rings on the Phoenixes.
High energy. So.
Four down, how many barrels do we have?
I'm not sure, man.
No, let's wipe it.
Don't release.
Why are we wiping?
Because of four dead. Of our healers from there.
Yeah, okay. I think we need to move it quicker after the Skamas effect.
Yeah, people went sticking the Ember Blast again.
And people stood in the wrong fire spell as well. Frontal Cone, whose name I can't remember.
Oh, right. You mean this party? We've been expecting you.
Which also means when the shade is out, no one has anything to do other than standing right behind the boss. Because if you're not standing there, you either have to run quickly to get the debuff, or you have no idea what direction the boss is actually facing, and so you don't know where to run. If you're all standing behind him, you just sidestep it, and you're good.
I have a good job on getting him to the second phase so fast. Now we just need to clean up that second phase.
César, comida. Vamos.
Yeah.
La playa.
Yeah, and as soon as the second phase starts, as said, stack up behind the boss and put all your damage into the boss as hard and fast as possible. Also, we have two monks, so try to use your rings to push back the phoenixes. I don't want any damage going out on the phoenixes, just CC them and crowd control them away from the group.
SR works on them as well, by the way. You can't root them apparently though, but SR works.
3, 2, 1.
Critical Kratos! Gods, stop them!
Right, use the pedestals. Roll out the Guardian Spirits.
Second Guardian Spirit coming now.
Hang on, Kevin.
Remember, three stacks, no more.
Navemi? Me?
Three more percent, 2 more percent into kill. Right, very good.
I got the Vanquisher.
Yeah, I got the Shade. Remember, stack up behind the Shade. Full nuke into the Shade.
I was just people stood in the cone.
Because the fire was there, dude. We had to move.
We need to move them quicker because we're standing in fire, so we have to move to the
end. He was casting, we couldn't move him.
There's plenty of room around him.
I'll move him a bit further.
I'm not just gonna wipe it.
Yeah. And release.
Also, you can't trust the DBM countdowns on that blast shit. Every time it drops around 2, it seems. You're just gonna have to use your eyes to see when that stack up blows up.
Also, from the first mob, the guy that does the AoEs on multiple people. I don't know who it was, but I saw someone in melee just staying in melee. That takes a lot of healing off of the boss and into the melee group. So make sure you move away with it. Trade me, mate. I got some Shadow Coral for you.
There's a bunch in the guild bank as well, Season, that you can pick up for yourself.
David got me back. Thank you.
I think at least on Heroic, the timing on the CA phase is pretty much so you can never stand still with the boss. Because if in between the cones, there's the Ember Blast, and that leaves a huge patch of fire.
So to be fair though,
never be there.
He literally casted Ember Blast into this frontal cone. There was literally no time to move, so...
Yeah, I'm just saying, we should probably just backpedal all the time.
Yep.
Actually, it's literally the speed you have to go for this fight. Just backpedal.
But I mean, even then, right, there was plenty of room to move around him out of the cone. He didn't have to stand in the cone. That's avoiding fire on the ground as well.
Can we get a stamina buff from one of the priests, please?
Guardian Spirit's coming now.
Still pedestals not being soaked into. Shape up.
Down the Vanquisher, good job.
That felt a lot.
Assassins. Main target is the assassins now. Infusers.
Using Guardian Spirit.
Get the infusers. Stun them. And new assassins.
Guardian Spirit coming in.
There's some orbs on the ground for you, healers.
Yeah, nuke the bank, the assassins now. Users.
Stop healing on Kalthus. Wait for the assassins.
Yeah.
Keep your infusers first.
Right, nuke down the assassins, quick. And start healing Kalthus slowly now. Right, Rust.
I think we just got a double set now.
Rust.
Now all the
shade. Right, good job.
Nice.
Nice.
The Honorable Dead.
Do you need?
You have so much to learn.
Take this soul away and aid the Mercuser.
Where is this room? Oh, what was I doing next?
We're going Artificer next. Yes, very good job on the healing team.
I'm gonna try and have a quick reload.
Raven.
Well, the Ashes went for Winfrey's own.
Well, they have learned from Classic.
True.
potent weapons fall into their hands.
So there should be in the seed phase 4 seeds spawning at around the 4 markers right now. What we're going to do is we're going to pull the boss to skull, all the melee of course stacked behind the boss, and all the ranged will be stood on green, so just stack up on green. So that's going to be the boss positioning. The portals, one will be put between melee and ranged. So I'll take the skull and the square away now. So the square, the triangle, sorry, is where we're putting one portal. And as close as possible to the skull is where we'll put the second portal. That way we have enough time for everybody to zipper up across the room for the ghosts. The change in this fight is that there will be stasis traps under people as well. These will stay up for the entire duration of the fight. They will spawn under you after a few seconds. Think about the boss on the other side that puts the traps under you. What we do is we'll put those traps to the back of the room. So we'll try to put them somewhere around here, where I am walking around right now. Just try to neatly stack them up here. I've put a circle on my head. And every other cast of the stasis traps, someone with immunities, soak as many as possible. For the rest, it is exactly the same as normal, but we're placing the traps at different positions right now. And the stasis traps, we'll try to place them across the wall here. So melee ranged, be on your game when placing those. I don't want to see any in the middle of the room where we might have to walk. As for the seeds, they will be spawning one at orange, yellow, and blue. Try to get them as close to the skull as possible. So people with speed, make sure to pick them up as fast as possible. The rest should be exactly as normal, so. Just start stacking up where I'm standing right now. That'll be your starting position, melee, a bit in front of the ranged, about here.
You taking first, Kev?
Range, stack up, and we have three traps right in the middle. Someone with immunities, clear them, please. Jake, try to use the traps and the portal for that.
I couldn't see it was dropped. Guys, I can see it now.
Oh, you fucking chains of ice.
New spirits incoming in 2 seconds. Make sure to use the portals for it.
That's one short portal.
God damn, that's a short portal.
So yourself, I think you win it.
Looks like you could. Maybe I timed it luckily, or you can feign it.
Next phase seeds, get the seeds out.
Kev, are you taunting back, or am I slipping again?
I taunted him too early. I thought it was... I was already casting and it targeted you, so...
Okay,
I if I taunted now, you have time to move already, but it just switched his target to me.
Because I just got crept with the seed.
That's right, I'm getting with the white hair.
I mean, we're quite a few dead anyway, so it's fine.
Release?
Do not release.
I think I should probably set the barrier, but the traps, you don't see who they spawn on. They just spawn and activate after 4 seconds.
Oh. Well.
That's why we stack up the range as close to the wall as possible without having line of sight visuals, so we can position
around. Regarding dropping them in a specific place earlier,
that's where the range is standing while we're dropping them at first.
So, there was a guy that whispered me, Kevin, the bomb thing you run out with, is that supposed to be handled like that?
Sorry?
When you explode,
yep.
Is that supposed to happen like that?
Yes.
Okay.
Sometimes we were a bit close, but in theory, yes.
So, remember to answer the motion, just so you don't forget.
And that's also why it's very important for everybody to stack up so we don't have traps going all over the place.
So are we stacking now, or because it looks like we're just standing around?
Yeah, I'll ranged stack on square, triangle, sorry. And try to position one of the portals right here between melee and ranged.
You good, Tox?
Yeah.
Stasis traps incoming. Remember, range, stack up. Range, keep close, the portal.
Kill the traps, please. Don't just leave our healers stunned.
Did we have like a dodge four? Because a lot of people got mic shot.
Yeah.
Four people got stunned. A lot of people got stunned as well.
The traps have a 4-second delay, so it should be enough time to move out of. Yes, it just shuffle.
Yeah, I suppose you just stutter step.
Yeah, if we don't stack, Jack, the portals will be all over, or the traps will be all over the place. We want to keep them as neat as possible.
Can I make a suggestion, please?
Yes, you can.
Okay, so when I did the bug, we set up a rotation for who cleared the bug last week. After Sunday, after we were done, I packed it.
Okay.
Yeah, so we set up a rotation, who clears when, like from the hunters and rogues, the people with the mobile immunity.
I have trust in all three of our hunters to be able to clear.
Yeah, but
all three.
That's what is Jack. I think some immunity mod at the same time. That's the issue. Like, you don't have enough immunities across the world fight. So, if someone does it at the same time as another,
yeah. I'd imagine they're all talking to each other in their own party. So I'd imagine we've got a rotation sorted. To be fair, but that's not the issue. The issue is like the traps not being laid where they need to be, right?
Issue is that when we stack like this, stasis traps comes out, the ability comes out, and when it comes out, there's 4 seconds. You have to react, and if you don't move, sidestep it, you get stunned. You get traps, because it'll always be a trap under you, so you always have to move. Because it will spawn on, maybe not on you, but it will spawn on the guy standing next to you.
Yes. Well, we can mark a range if you want, everyone just sit on that guy. Like, literally sit on their face. If you think that'll help.
I mean,
because that's clearly what's sort of fucking everyone up.
Yeah, I mean, ideally, when that ability is about to has come out, you step to the side, and that's it. The only thing you then have to focus on is if you get what the hell is that ability called? The teleport thing. Dimensional tear. Yeah. If you get that, you really, really have to be on the right spot. If you don't do that, there's no way we can deal with the mechanics on heroic. The ads or the seeds or whatever is gonna kill us.
Mm-hmm.
So that's pretty much all you have to worry about. Sidestep when the stasis traps comes out, and if you get dimensional tear, make sure you place them on the right markers so we can use them to escape the ads and move away with the bombs and stuff.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wonderful! I have been hoping to test these relics on live targets.
Beware.
Terror incoming.
Beware.
Let us see the legends ready. Beware. Switch to the stasis trap.
Pex, you do. I got chased.
I got gold button. Switch to a stasis trap. Did we want Bloodmaster there?
It was a bit early.
Collect.
cannot bargain with death.
Beware.
Their war beckons. I hope this wondrous item is as lethal as it looks.
Oh, switch to a stasis trap, not in mind.
Need to clear them now, the traps.
Yeah. Anyone with immunities, try to clear it.
Does the cloak work?
Yes.
Can you roar, Lee?
I already did.
Right, from now on, the second portal will put, it's a wipe anyway, but the second portal will put right here, where I am right now. That is where we're putting the second portal in this phase.
I can't see you.
Smack bang in the middle of the room.
Right, now, right in front of, right in front of the sword. So, as soon as the red circle that goes out, once it hits the edge, it will blow up. And then we can click on the portal and get back to the outside ring.
We are halfway, so we're gonna have a break.
Yeah.
All right, logging to save flask.
Anyone have a repair button or
use it after the break in that case?
We can repair at the start if you want to as well.
So far.
But there's a mirror.
What does this do?
Builder or a break.
I don't have a target.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Just putting up a ready check to see who's here. Jake, Ericala, you here?
Yep.
Just waiting for Ericala then.
Momentary there, boys.
I'm back.
So, I put down some new markers. The square and the triangle are where two of the three seeds are. Last try, we did have a lot of people dead, so I don't know if we had people with movability, but the square seed was not picked up at all during the end. Try to get that one moved as well. Other than that, the cross, diamond, and star markers are where the stasis, portals go. So in phase 1 and 2, the portals go on cross and star. And once we hit phase 3, where the big sword gets placed in the middle of the room, we're not going to put a trap or a portal on the star anymore, but we're going to put it on the diamond. So, feast is out.
Astral theory.
I'm eating. It's Fury. Don't trigger me.
So remember ranged, stack up.
Five, four.
Try to place the traps
three,
easily.
One.
Wonderful. I have been hoping to test these relics on live targets.
So traps incoming right now.
Beware.
Don't soak them yet. Wait for one more stats. Spawn of traps.
Let us see the legends of this relic are true. Destruction is guaranteed.
So new stasis traps incoming.
Beware.
Die together.
Beware.
Find your skin. You cannot bargain with death.
Beware.
New traps, and now we soak them.
Soak around.
Okay,
Destruction is guaranteed. Die together.
Beware.
Find your stead. The anticipation to use this relic is killing.
Two traps in 5 seconds.
Beware.
Seed phase should be coming now.
Rufus.
You cannot bargain with death. To die is your only value.
So there's one trap that's popped. Free the person up. Right, new seeds.
Beware.
Your sting.
Get Smexin up.
Someone else has to take the next one. I have cooldowns.
Beware.
One trap. Free the person.
Destruction is guaranteed.
New seeds incoming.
Beware.
Your stead.
Beware.
And new traps. Clear them if possible.
You cannot bargain with death. The war beckons.
That was fucking dodgy.
With the seeds.
No.
I hope this wondrous item is as lethal as
it. I got the explosion.
It's free now.
So X and diamond, yeah?
Yeah, X and diamond. X and diamond.
Beware.
X and diamond, X and diamond.
Yeah.
Very good. So if you can't make it...
Stasis trap.
Boss a bit further back, Lee.
Beware.
I think he's casting.
One
mess
out.
Yeah, use it. Use it on that.
When do we lost?
When do we lost?
After this thing.
Beware.
Lost now. Break the traps.
Can we get Jeff up?
On cooldown.
That was my bad, I couldn't really go anywhere.
Is your only value.
Oh well, very good try.
Kevin, in that situation, what should I actually do there? Because I'm getting sucked in, I can't get away from anyone because I've got the big boom on me. I'm actually not too sure though. Where do I go without killing anyone?
As far away as you can.
I couldn't, I got sucked in. I was getting sucked into the middle, right?
Right, as soon as that one comes then, in that phase, I'll
Make sure we have a gateway that you can press to get as far away as you possibly can, and then they'll have to do.
On that phase, mate, I'll just make sure that I'll tank him as much as possible, and you take him off me once I get the bomb, and then as soon as I'm back, I'll take the boss back, just so we don't run into it.
Right, gotcha. Yeah, I'm assuming that's when that fat boy said Guardian is the tie, right?
Yes.
Wonderful.
What happened there is exactly what Fat Boss said would happen. No, what happened with me when I said it was dodgy lead is I had the explosion on me. I ran for the portal and it just disappeared right in front of me with like 2 seconds left on the explosion.
Oh.
But double leap for the win.
Sorry, I'm here.
Alright, you're ready as well?
I am indeed.
There we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wonderful! I have been hoping to test these medics on 9 targets.
Beware.
You cannot bargain with death.
Battery low.
Yep.
This soak is yours, Jack.
Breaks out, calf out, please.
The war beckons. Destruction is guaranteed.
Beware.
Find your step. Are mine to command. You cannot bargain with death. Die together. Find your step.
I see a lot of melee soaking the beams.
You're bleeding up.
Beware. I'll soak this.
Right, phase two incoming now.
Beware. Your skin. Destruction is guaranteed.
Traps.
Next soak is yours, Apex.
Destruction is guaranteed.
And new seeds.
Right, next is your stream.
Should have called out that someone should take for himself.
Right, shrimp soak if you can.
Dead.
Also.
No, 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 on purple and red.
That might be a white. Three healers down.
I can ult.
Yeah, I can. Dang.
Destruction is guaranteed.
Bad of us losing.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
Beware.
Yeah, that position killed us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
just gonna shut off my dryer. Be back.
Charging battery.
I'm back.
Charging battery.
Re-oil if you need to.
This is you, Yak.
Get this up to you up. Spirits incoming, and new traps as well.
Beware. I'm soaking next.
Phase 2. Remember the seeds. Traps incoming.
Beware. Shrimp next.
Destruction is guaranteed.
Beware.
Seeds incoming.
Collect.
And new traps in a second.
Beware.
Pepex, you next.
There's three now. Remember next time, yeah, drop the purple and red.
Red and purple now, guys.
Beware.
red and purple.
Yeah, cure up whenever your turtle is off.
Let's no one out of the next.
Can we get that out?
You cannot bargain with death. Die together.
Beware. When are we lost him?
After the next suck. Clear some traps if you have immunities.
Can you survive one more, Kevin?
No, you got it now, mate. Oh, I ain't got it.
To die is your only value.
I got next traps.
Use your cookies.
Innovate on this. Still head.
Destruction is guaranteed.
Marvelous. Oh shit.
That timing is rough.
Do we have a res or do we release?
Yep, yeah, got one.
Alright, good.
What?
Minor thing, but if you're under a stasis trap, please say so. It's not like you're going to be doing anything else.
Could we push range back just a tad bit so there's more space between range, the trap, and melee? Or the portal, rather. Because that sometimes traps and the portal overlap and it's a mess.
If everyone double putted, that would have been a kill.
Right, we lost a little bit earlier this time. As soon as we enter phase.
No, three. You can't put it out at the end of the sword, people.
Lost after the first one.
Yeah, but no, we lost right when we enter phase 3.
Can I make a suggestion?
Of course.
We lost 5 minutes in, because then the second pot will be up.
Sure. But, can't do it exactly 5 minutes in, might overlap with some of the abilities.
Is it worth that though? Because like the first two phases we've got down fine, it's the third phase that's killing people and
yeah,
wiping.
It's the third phase that we need to get through as fast as possible.
I don't know, it just seems like people without any jump or anything needs to, I don't know, run into the wall before it begins.
It doesn't matter.
There's no need for that either. All you have to do is run against the suck, then you look at the circle, when it's like a centimeter left, you just let yourself go into the portal. It's easy as that. There's no need for any skimass at all. Like, you don't need to pop, disengage, cheat, sprint, nothing like that.
The whole point of it is the circle doesn't do anything until the timer expires on the sword. Then it does something.
Yeah, indeed. So you just run against the suck, and as soon as you see that the big white circle, right, a red circle starts growing from the sword to the edge. As soon as it hits the edge, the explosion starts, happens. So what you do is you run against the draw-in, and as soon as it's close to, you just stop running and get the portal and keep running again.
And it seems after you take the portal, you get like, I don't know, half a sec, 1 sec of time where you're not even being sucked anymore.
At least what I do is just try and run against it. And then when I see there's like 2 or 3 seconds remaining, I turn around and run into the middle so I get part of the way. And that's usually enough that just naturally running away from it again. Will make sure I'm not in the circle when it explodes.
Like, you can't play this fight like you would on normal, where you could just outrun it. You actually have to use the portal here if you want to be safe. You ready, Stabby?
Yep.
You, sir.
I'm taking back Lee.
You cannot bargain with death. Infinite armies are marvelous.
Beware. Sorry, the pause is a bit too far away.
Right.
Destruction is guaranteed. We'll die together.
Trap.
Beware. Mind your step. Mm. To die is your only value.
Beware. I'm soaking next.
There's another trap.
Infinite armies are mine to command.
I'm gonna let another trap round come. Soaking this.
Phase two.
Beware. Your skin. You cannot bargain with death.
Bam.
Beware.
Should I clear them since they're so close to the portal?
Yeah, do it.
You cannot bargain with death. Find your step. Beware.
I get the seeds. Blue as well.
I can't.
You cannot bargain with
just drop it. You're not gonna make it in time. Yeah, wipe it, guys. Too many dead. If you can't take the seed, just call out, please.
Stop healing me. You've called for a wipe.
Stop healing.
Beware.
I mean, I didn't know I couldn't take it until they spawned because I got the dot on me. So, yeah.
To die is your only value.
Then release.
Just saying, but as a mage, I can't take two in a row anyway. Not without dying, at least.
Can we move it a bit?
Yeah.
We need to move the boss a bit.
Let us see the
with the ranged, move it out.
You cannot bargain with death.
Beware. This is you, Yak.
I get the mind controls out, kill the trap.
Wait, why did the Septimus just straight up die?
Can we get him up?
Yeah, get him up.
I am soaking traps.
I have the first blue. After that, someone else has to take it. Well, someone else has to take it then.
Jack, can you take the next blue seed?
I can take it.
Next traps are you, Shrimp?
Trap out, please.
Destruction is guaranteed.
What the hell? Did you taunt it back there, Leor?
No, I went in cat form. Sorry, I'll move back.
Don't know what happened there. Sorry about that.
Sorry?
Should I clear now? Because there's a trap right next to the bottom.
Yes. Yep.
Why?
I mean, you had plenty of time as well to move tops.
They stay.
Stand in between the ports when the suck comes.
Got new ones.
Careful, yeah.
Your potion.
I can take this one, Kev.
You cannot bargain with death.
Beware.
Get the traps cleared. Don't stand in between the two portals now, so we don't get trap spawning there.
The warp beckons.
Beware. Your stand. Beware.
Good job!
Good job, guys.
Where to now?
Now we go to Darkvein.
One or two things dust down on the ground.
Thank you.
to get closer.
Target.
You managed to escape my grasp, only to brazenly return to these halls alongside this ragged band of mortals. Pathetic!
Denathrius has betrayed Revendreth by unleashing this anima into the maw. Surely even a sycophant like you can see that.
So this one is pretty similar as normal as well. However, the adds that spawn. At the moment there's two that will spawn. So there will be a big ad and a small ad. The small ad will always be casting Condemn, which needs to be interrupted. The big one needs to be tanked. So what we're going to do, we're going to tank Darkvein on the skull, and we'll drop both of the ads. Basically right about there, but you'll have a circle around you, so just make sure you stand close but don't overlap. Melee, there is no frontal cleave, so you can stand in front of Darkvein as well once those things spawn to keep yourself safe from the explosion. For the rest, when we do it on normal, we don't really get the 66% empowerments on the abilities. I'm expecting us to get the 66% ones here. So your melee, we need to start moving out as well. If I'm not mistaken, there will be a circle around us, and we can just move further up onto the balcony to keep everyone safe. And once the fourth canister reaches 33%, the people with the debuffs will get rooted. Right before we head to the fourth tank, what we'll do is we'll have most of our team ranged and DPS try to stack up a bit closely behind the boss, so we don't have too much movement. There should not be too much AoE that takes us down at that point, and move fast with your personal sins to get the pillars down. And we'll use our lust once we get to the third canister. So have a loose stack right behind the boss, everyone. Or a loose spread.
Pepex, you okay to take the other side?
Just tell him when to drain.
Sure, I'll call out for drains. What we're going to try to do is to drain right before she jumps and right after it goes to a new canister. And if one happens to get close to about 25%, we'll drain that as well. But there will be more damage coming out now once we drain, so don't drain unnecessarily.
Two, one.
I will rend your throat!
also behind the tanks. So the tank debuff will be going out on one additional player now as well.
I'm at 3 stacks.
Yeah, I got the boss.
Right. I'm guessing BBM's not chanting it. Didn't for me.
Drain green. Close to the boss, close to the boss. Get the big one down first.
There's a skull on the small one.
And drain blue now.
There's an orb right on the boss moving.
Drain purple.
Move out a little bit more.
Not that close.
Right now, drain green. Lost.
Charging battery.
Mainly just move in front of it.
I'm at 4 stacks.
So they can stack it.
I'm dead for my side of drain.
I'll do it.
Drain red.
I'm at 5 stacks.
I'm dead.
Is lost percent page, or how do you call it?
I call lost once once the boss switches to the third tank. So we want to get that one down as soon as possible, so that is around 50% HP.
Once again, it's a big ad we kill first, right?
Yes, we kill the big ad first and keep the small one interrupted.
Okay, because somebody is putting a skull on the small ad every time and it's died first every time so far.
It might be DBM. It does that.
I think it puts it there by itself.
Yeah.
Yes, it's DBM, pretty sure.
I think it's DBM, guys.
Can we?
I'm not sure, but I think it's DBM.
When the ads come, we just stack in front of the boss, and we can stack the ads closer to the boss.
Yeah, like when we get the circles, can melee just move in front of the boss. You can overlap the red circles on this side of the boss. So they spawn much closer so everyone can cleave off it.
Yeah, between drops on the small, that was fine. It didn't cast anything.
Oh yeah, Lee, about the skull, it's probably the DBM.
Yeah, it's most likely DBM putting up the skulls, guys.
I'll fucking kick you, Caesar.
Can I?
2, 1. Right, can we release purple? So clear purple.
There's an orb on the boss.
Moving.
And a drain green.
Moving from.
The circuit's
closer. Closer, Arabella. Right, drain blue. Drain red. We might need a healing cooldown here, healers.
Nice zone, Jake. Four sec.
Playing green purple again.
This is what we like.
That's nice.
Both of you were the lead of time.
Can we get Jacob? And drain purple again. Fight lost. Drain green.
Use of potion.
And drain red. Right, drain blue.
Dead. Got the drain off though, I think.
Yeah, but you're right now.
We were wiping, right?
Yeah, we are. There's a
okay.
realized that happened.
Hi. Don't be scared there, Kev. Oof.
What?
Don't be scared there.
Why?
I jumped in the puddle thinking my wife thing. Everyone else carried on. I'm like, oh shit. What have I done?
I'll do a release and go on.
Have we designated a healer to focus on the two guys to get the red debuff to go to the boss? Because three have died from it now. Like if one is focusing spot healing on those two.
It's over here, Lee. In here.
Thanks.
Is it just me, or do a lot of people don't have oils on?
Well, I'm using...
It's a bit iffy, the tracker, but...
Because I see the sharpening stones for some people as well. For Jake, I see sharpening stone as well.
Is there two different sharpening stones or something? I don't know.
There's the G1 and natural G1, and then there's the Waystone, if you have a blunt weapon.
Right, talks whenever.
Yeah, sorry. I'm here.
Please.
Yeah, it seems that the tracker is way off.
Say what, David? Okay.
Nice job, Blazing.
Right, can we get red clear, soaked? Drain. And drain green. Blue now. Lee, make sure you're away when your stack run out.
Yep. It didn't do it.
Right. Can we drain purple?
So,
soon.
You're not in trip.
Drain purple again.
I will crush your heart. So.
Right now lost. And drain green.
So. 3, 2, 1. Traitorous.
I'm dead. Shrimpy, take over.
Can we get Patrick up?
Thank
you, boss.
I'm back.
You dead, boss, Kevin?
Moves to the Christmas.
Nah, wipe it. You're standing one of the beams.
Your sins will undo your unhallowed.
Look at all those pods.
Don't release.
Alright, famous last try coming up. Yeah, take the rest, eat some feast, then chat shit.
Jack talking shit? No way.
Oh, I'm gonna go survival this fight. Let's have a battle, shall we? Thank you, darling.
And I'll drain green. Right, drain blue. Right, lust and drain green. We're in red again.
I can't, I'm doing the beam.
I did.
Thank you, Artem.
I can't do the beam.
No. Can you tell us?
Yeah, get my level up as well. Now drain purple.
Beam store guide.
Yeah, stack up and use some spirit links and all healing cooldowns you got. Once the stack is about to go out.
I'm rooted, I can't move. I'm rooted.
I know.
Move.
Move out of the circles.
Still killing ants.
Yeah.
Intro that one, guys, before it goes off. Chop.
Focus boss.
Maybe.
So.
Oh, unlucky guys.
Get it on Wednesday.
Well, we're going into the Christmas break now, right?
Indeed. Yeah. I'll be stuffing my face with chocolate on Wednesday.
Take it on a Wednesday after Christmas. Then.
Right, cheers for Ray, guys. Was close.
Yeah, thanks for Ray, everyone.
Thank you, guys.
Some more kills, though.
Merry Christmas, people.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas guys.
If you thanks get shitty Ray. Gifts, you can think about my awesome panda.